Hi. Weren't you supposed to be back next week?
Missed me, yeah? You gonna? Hey man. Abhay. Abhay Chaudhary. Sorry, Asha, Amisha's introductions ke maamle mein thodi si. I'm her husband. Ye to bataya hi hoga. Aap bhi apna introduction de dijiye.
Mr. Abhay, I'm Mrs. Chaudhary's lawyer. And I'm here to serve you the divorce papers.
For real? For real, baby? What is this? Okay, come in. Come in. Maybe there's nothing that you and I can't talk about. Right? Is it your mom? Yeah, she just doesn't like me. Don't listen to her. Sorry, yaar. I think kuch galat fehmi hui hai. We don't need you here. Main bula lunga. If we need you, I'll call you. But thanks for coming. Really appreciate it.
Mr. Abhay, koi galat fehmi nahi hui hai. Mrs. Chaudhary wants a divorce. Mrs. Sen ne bola ki Mrs. Chaudhary yahan hai. Warna Mrs. Chaudhary yahan aati bhi.
I knew it. It's your mom. Abhi, she lives in some fairy tale world of her own fancies, yaar. But baby, you're so much better than that. You're sensible. Come on. We can sit and talk. Right? Whatever it is, tell me. I'm here. I'm listening. I promise. We've been together for 8 years, baby. There's nothing even I can't make it through.
Mr. Abhay, I would suggest that you...
Can I please talk to my wife? Do you need anything? Please help yourself. The water's there. Even the drinks. Please. Kya hua hai? Acha. I'm serious now. Tell me. What have I done wrong? Bata. Acha. Can we just let the lawyer go? And then we'll talk like sensible adults, baby.
I don't want to talk up here. I want a divorce. And I want the lawyer here while we're talking.
What's the problem, baby? Have I not been a good husband to you? Do I not provide enough? We do everything that a happy couple does. Yeah, we go out for dinners, movies, holidays, everything according to your choice. We laugh, we celebrate together. Where is this coming from? Kya ho gaya? Kya? Kuch mana kiya hai kabhi maine aaj tak? Nahi na, you said you didn't want to work. You wanted to write and then paint and sab allow kiya hai na maine sab kuch. Kabhi kuch mana karta hi nahi main. To kya problem ho gayi hai yaar? Ya bore ho gayi hai kya? Matlab 8 saal ho gaye, ho gaya. Kuch naya chahiye. Aisa kuch hai kya? Pagal mat ban. Maybe this is a good thing. Itni achhi life hai, itna bada ghar hai. Enjoy kar, aram se aish kar ghar mein baith ke. Kya karna hai tereko?
Aish nahi karti hu abhay.
Ha?
Aish nahi karti hu abhay. Tumhare ghar ko sambhalti rehti
hu. Kya what do you mean tumhara ghar? Hamara hai na ghar. Hamara hai na. Aur ghar ko, kisi bhi ghar ko, theek sa theek rakhna padta hai. That's your only job. गलत एक्सपेक्टेशन है हाँ नहीं बोल दे कुछ एक्सपेक्टेशन मिसमैच हो रहा है तो यार ये अपनी माँ वाला फेमिनिज्म उनके पास छोड़ के आया करना एंड यू नॉट इवन गुड एट दैट यू नो दैट क्या व्हाट आर यू लुकिंग एट ये देख ये दीज कर्टन्स वी बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट देम फॉर 3 months. Yahi, unwashed. Do you see me complaining? Do I say this out to anyone else in the world? No. Because I respect our relationship. You, on the other hand, are always complaining, yeah. You're constantly stressed about something or the other. Shakal dekh. Dekh. Sala, do you understand how difficult it gets for me to look at you like this every fucking day, every moment? Maybe we are just looking at it all wrong. Maybe you need help. Now all I'm trying to do here is just help you. Just trying to make sure that we have a good life together because I'm invested in this, yaar. And tu kya kar rahi hai? In return, what do? You come back here with your lawyer to serve me a notice. This is bullshit, baby. Ye kya hai? Huh?
Mr. Abhay, there's no point having these discussions now. We're here to discuss the basic terms and set some ground rules to do hire your own lawyer. Yeah, Mr. Singh.
Do you not love me anymore?
Seriously, Abhay? You really think there's no problem?
What pata?
Seriously?
Seriously? This is your problem? अबे तू पागल है क्या? ये जानबूझ के थोड़ी किया था, गलती से हुआ था ना? I just lost control. You know why? I lost control. हैं? इतनी सी बात थी यार, इतना बड़ा ड्रामा किया तूने. तेरा दिमाग ठीक है? No, baby, no, you can't do that. No. How do you not remember all the fucking times that I've tolerate your bullshit, yeah. That I've controlled myself. एक बार जोर से हाथ पकड़ा था मैंने, बस ना. उसके लिए ऐसे रिएक्ट करेगी तू पागल है? बेबी, लोगों के बड़े-बड़े झगड़े हो जाते हैं. But you understand? It's you and me against this world. There's no one out there in the world who's gonna take care of you the way I do. और अगर तुझे ऐसा लग रहा है ना कि मेरे पास ऑप्शंस नहीं है, यू नो हाउ मेनी वुमेन एवरी डे वॉन्ट टू थ्रो देमसेल्व्स ऑन मी, बट नहीं करता ना मैं वो सब, बिकॉज आई मेड अ कमिटमेंट टू दिस रिलेशनशिप एंड आई नो हाउ टू रिस्पेक्ट इट डिस्पाइट यू हैविंग जीरो फकिंग लिबिडो फॉर लास्ट हाउ मेनी इयर्स. बता मेरे को, नहीं बता, फिर भी रोज घर ही आ रहा हूं ना, नहीं करता ना बाहर जाके रंडिया पे भेंचो, क्योंकि आई हैव द बेटर सेंस टू नो दैट दिस व्हाट वी बिल्ट ओवर द लास्ट 8 years इज अ गुड थिंग. यार बाहर वालों की नजर से देख, कभी दे कॉल अस द परफेक्ट कपल बिकॉज वी आर. ये यही प्रॉब्लम होती है यार तुम लोगों की, जब gratefulness का नाम सुना है कभी? You should be grateful about the life that you get. You're lucky to have such a great life. Cherish it. Don't throw it away for some fancy fucking idea of yours. और सुन, बात सुन मेरी ध्यान से. देखो सिर्फ ये, अगर reasons count करने हैं ना, तो याद रख, I could have left you ages ago.
You just didn't leave me because you needed a punching bag.
Oh, punching bag! You thought that you hurt him? सुन बेबी मेरी बात सुन आराम से डोंट डू दिस टू मी पुश मी देयर जानवर मत बना मेरे को यार मैं दिस इज अ गुड थिंग लुक इनटू माय आईज व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू लुक इनटू माय आईज दिस इज अ गुड थिंग यू नीड टू गिव अस अ चांस राइट मैं अच्छा आदमी हूँ आशा I'm a good fucking man. I love you.